This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
There are fires burning. There are people being
killed. He was knocked unconscious. He has a few lives.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Say.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
Three more days. Then I can kiss this town goodbye. Who could that be? What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
You okay?
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
We've got to be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can tell
you. The only safe place is in here!
Damn it! It's my turn, bitch! Damn.
I think we're in the clear. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way. First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Jill? It's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Thank you.
someone in here? Smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know what building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice.
All right, where are we headed?
The train has stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Nice job, Supercop.
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker! You want stars? I'll give you stars! This might work. us. Do you copy?
Oh, I need to find another way out. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Can use weapons? Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
To the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
To you?
It's okay. Trust me.
This is insane. Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Come get some! Come on!
These stars. That could be useful.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go. You copy? There's something. Shooting cops.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
one at a time, take a number. This asshole again. This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Carlos, come in. Alive. I can't stay here.
Thank you.
Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Gonna be okay. I promise.
Tyrell, where's Bard now? I don't got time for this!
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your movement clearly into the intercom.
Thank you. I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the...
Bard. Tyrell, Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit! And the vac-
Is it here? Alright, Joe. Hang tight.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful?
Gonna be okay, Joe.
Better grab some gear.
Okay. Now the fun shit begins.
house.
No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here. Yeah.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done. I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it. Thank you.
begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
What name is this place?
Is that you?
Behind it, behind it!
Now we're talking.
Catch him.